Hi, I'm Cindy Johnson, owner of Hair Love Wigs.
And I'm Brittany Westover with Chase Bank.
I needed some business advice, and I was looking on the internet for some different departments and different services that would help me get some answers for a low fee. And I found the Women's Business Center. I was attracted to it because it was for women, and that's what I am, and I thought they'd understand what I needed and give me some great advice. While I was there, I saw their Jumpstart program, and I decided to sign up and took that class. And while I was in the class, it gave me the confidence to start thinking about maybe I could open my own business. Having the Women's Business Center in my corner gives me the confidence I need to make good business decisions. If I ever have a question or issue, I just pick up the phone and give them a call, and they always have the time for me to answer my questions, help me with budgets, and anything I might need concerning my business. I went from working for someone else to going to the Women's Business Center, having the confidence to open my own business. And now we have a beautiful store that helps women get confidence for themselves by providing wig and hair services to those in the Utah area. And now we're actually going to be opening our second location, which is in Salt Lake City. And that's where we are because of the Women's Business Center.
Chase loves supporting local businesses, and one of the ways that we've been able to do that is through the Salt Lake Chamber and specifically the Women's Business Center. I love being involved and working with business clients just like Cindy, and then seeing the success that she's had being able to open a second store is so incredible. So Chase loves to provide grants for situations just like this.
This is me. Because of the Women's Business Center, I'm a confident business owner.